This MileIQ tutorial will walk you through setting up work hours on the mobile app. The work hours feature allows you to set your typical time on the clock, so personal drives are auto-classified, while drives during your work hours remain available for more in-depth classification. For setting work hours from your computer, please see our web dashboard tutorial. Let's begin. From within the mobile app, open the menu, tap Account Settings, then tap Work Hours under the Frequent Drives menu. Toggle Work Hours to the right to enable the feature. A Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. schedule is the default. Tap on a day's time range to set the work hours for this day of your work week. Enter the start time for this day and tap Next. Then enter the end time for this day and tap Done. If your work doesn't fit this simple scheduling, tap Add Shifts. Here, you can add or remove days. Change the time range by day, and even add multiple shifts per day. Work late? With shifts, you can now set your work hours to span past midnight. Changes are saved after tapping Done. Tap Cancel to discard any changes. Check out recently auto-classified drives by tapping here. You can view and edit all your drives on the powerful web dashboard. Auto-classification with work hours. Let MileIQ do more work for you. For more MileIQ information, please visit our Help Center and YouTube channel.